People always say that that their husband or wife is a kindred spirit. There's no such thing as kindred spirits. Couples don't finish each other's sentences because we're kindred spirits. We finish your sentences because we don't have the patience to wait for you to finish! Your day begins and ends with taking care of me. You make sure that I am happy all the time. Needs above your own. Without you, I feel so alone. But there's one thing going on that's just a crime. Get to the point. When you're making a statement, you talk too goddamn slow. Get to the point. There's too much information that I really don't care to know. Please proceed to the subject at hand before I gnaw off my own wedding band. If you don't get to the point, get to the point. I'm not getting any younger, I've already been through menopause. Get to the point. I can't take another modifier or a dependent clause. Every sentence has a subject and a predicate. Get to one of those because I'm over it. If you don't get to the point, I could watch a documentary while you're talking. I could visit another country while you're talking. Well, this may not seem like something important, but we should really discuss it. We don't have to discuss it today. If you want to discuss it tomorrow, that's okay. I don't know if it's important.
But what? 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 What?
What are you trying to say? Get to the point. I know nice guys finish last, but that would be up-tempo for you. Get to the point. I know I'm unemployed, but I'm sure I have something to do. I thank God that you're in my life every day, but it's like sitting through a Tom Stoppard play, waiting for you to get to the point. Get to the point. I could drive an 18-wheeler through the pauses that you tend to take. Get to the point. I know I interrupt you, but I have